Excuse me. And I need a job. Because my mother can get out of the hospital. I don't have enough money to pay. So I tried my best to find a job. I wasn't accepted for the jobs I applied for. Because you are my only relative here in the province.
Are you sure that you really want to work here?
Yeah, I can do it for my parents' sake.
Okay, great. But there are rules that you have to remember. First of all,
when our orders arrive, you need to deliver the rice to them quickly. Second one, it is forbidden to be late. And lastly, be respectful.
You little girl, looks like you can do it, huh? Did you know this job is only for a man?
Ooh, not for someone like you, little girl.
'Cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now.
I will just resign.
Sabi ng iba kapag ikaw ay nakilala, babatiin ka kahit hindi mo kakilala. Lahat ng kakilala ay makakaalala. Pag di ka nakilala, lahat sila wala na. Wala kang pakinabang.
Wow! You're 3 hours early before your work starts.
Good job!
Yeah, 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 yeah. But the ball. La, la, la. We listen to
Hi, sir. I'm here for my application.
May I be right from you?
Okay, sir. Please wait. Here.
Miss Nelson, tell me about yourself.
I am HR. I'm a student. I am goal-oriented. Career-oriented, and I am highly motivated.
And you are applying for what?
I am applying for a career position.
Are you aware of that position, ma'am?
Yes, sir, I am aware.
Sorry, ma'am, I think it's unusual and it's inconvenient if you will have women for this position. However, we will recommend the HR for more recommendation. I think we will just call you.
Oh, I see. Thank you, sir.